All right, what is up, people? This is Shinigami Sama, continuing our walkthrough of World at War.
There it is. Move, get to it. Double time. Watch the grass, watch the
trees. Have to go get ammo. Making sure the Japanese guys don't just pop out of nowhere and kill us, which is not a good thing. And I see a Browning on the ground. Awesome.
This is all we got. Share it out.
Take that scope to Springfield. Reload. There they come. Grab ammo. Oh, grenade. Not very good. I'm surprised that did not kill that guy. I swore I like shot him in the head. But I guess not. I accidentally got rid of the guy. I was like, whoops. And I think I die here. Nope, I don't think so. I die, I think, once or twice in this video, I think. Yeah, I was like, hell with it. I'm just gonna kill him with my Browning.
Zeroed our position pretty good. Yep. Quick. There must be spotters holed up in the tunnels. We need to take them out. Get to the bunker. Clear them out.
Down in the tunnels.
Good luck. We'll regroup on the other side.
Down in the tunnels we go. I don't like tunnels that much. Not fun. Not fun at all. He throws, I think, a grenade down there. Yeah, I die, I think, right here. Trying to dodge enemies. I try to at least, but I get killed. I was like, God damn it. Sorry about that. I accidentally breathed into the mic. So, time to try again. Yep, this time I take out the enemy. He ain't killing me this time. Yep, I've already finished the walkthrough. All I have to do now is commentary the last four videos, I think. Which are gonna take bloody forever to upload. Because since my computer's slow, it takes a while for them to upload, at least 3 hours per video, which is long. Yep. Oh. Good, I survived the bonsai attack, which is no fun at all. Because I absolutely freaking hate them. I think I get attacked, like in this video, like two or three times, I think. At least I think so. Yep, there's the second time.
Get up those stairs! Through the gate!
Oh, and I don't have any water. Oh well. I just have to wait. Yeah, the guys to my left, I thought the people to the left were my guys. But I was wrong. So this time I'm gonna take them all out. So next walkthrough is possibly Gears of War 2 with a friend of mine. Doing walkthrough with him. So yeah. I was possibly going to do Modern Warfare 2, but that's gonna wait a little bit. So yep. Sorry guys, if you're hoping for Modern Warfare 2, that's gonna have to wait a little bit. So then after Gears of War 2, we'll probably then start on Modern Warfare 2, then Black Ops, and then start on the Halo games. Which I will be doing all the Halo games I own, which are 1st, 2nd, 3rd, ODST, and Reach. And then if I buy Halo Wars, I'll do a walkthrough of Halo Wars also. Or borrow it from a friend of mine. Oh yeah. Right here, I basically die because I throw the mortar way too close. Because I forgot how far the distance was. Distance you have to be to throw them. So this time I'm going to be more careful and make sure I do not die. Because that's really annoying, dying in this game. And I do get the achievement for throwing mortars, which I believe was get at least 3 kills. So, yep. I tried to see if I could destroy that building, but I just kept trying, and it would not come down, so I eventually give up. Yeah, I get it, like, right here. Nope, not yet. Yes, I do. Mortar Dom. Yeah, I don't know if the video lags for you guys, but my computer's really slow. So, yeah, I don't know if it will lag for you guys. But if it does, I am sorry. I cannot stop my computer from lagging at all. Because my computer is like 3, 4, 5 years old, I think. Around 5 years. And it's a piece of crap. That's why I would like to buy me a laptop. That way I can do higher quality videos. And then after that, be able to do higher quality and won't get any more lagged videos. And I get bonsaied again. I think that's the 3rd time, which is really annoying. And I thought I had to shoot down those boards, but nope. Robuck knocks down the door.
Stay alert. Play around both sides. Clear every corner of this.
Japanese in this. Get more ammo for the Type 100, which is a pretty good gun to use in zombies. But I don't know if it's good in multiplayer, because I haven't really used it in multiplayer. I mostly use the Thompson. That's what I mostly use. Darn Japanese won't stop shooting me, which can get quite annoying. And now continue with Robot. Hopefully he'll just hurry up and this knock way. The door open. Shh. There we go.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG.
Shoot him through the,
clear the area.
Window. Man the MG. Which is pretty powerful, but overheats really fast. Well, since the video is getting close to be over with, comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys on the next part.
Downstairs, into the tunnels!